Taurus. Taurus will focus on their official life as Venus, your ruler, is in the 10th house of career and social status. 3-week-long Mercury retrogression will end this week, which will be a big relief. The universe is giving you a bonus by sending the new moon to visit your career sector, so this week is highly happening. Be flexible to embrace the best wishes from the universe. It's all about new beginnings, so you can't take your back seat and relax. The new moon rises will get you some new ideas, so this week, you should look for new methods to improve your career. Give your best to improve the projects, and that may bring appraisals and applause from your managers.